The thing that makes a story is not a sensational event or some absolutely hilarious thing that happened one time when you were a child or at the office. It's a journey that takes you from one place to another. And you are changed by that journey. And the important thing is the listener has to be changed too. That way, the story holds up a mirror to our lives. It's kind of eyes that we weren't born with.